Hey guys, what's up? It's been a while for this series, and welcome to episode 25 of Let's Play Dragon Quest IX. And so we're going to start off by exploring the town and seeing what we could find out. We know there's a boat here that we need. So the first thing we're going to do is going to come down here. And, oh right, I do not have the key for it yet. Well, there's a chest in there. Let's see. Of course. That guy's up to some quality stuff. Well, he's kind of a jerky kid. But, well, when you're rich, I guess. Maybe here we can get an alchemy recipe. Cool. Not necessarily as cool. I already picked up all the items I needed in the armor shop. A lot of upgrades for Olaf. Alright, let's see what we got. Like a nice ship. What a waste. Yes, that would be very convenient. Word up, old man. Oh, blocked by trees. Marion Bloom. Alright. I guess. It's promising. Let's see if we can find anything in here. Ooh, getting rich. Funny in the head. Hello. So you know that's the type of stuff I'm looking for. Who's strengthening it? Time for to beef up Olaf even more. I mean, it's only by 8 points, but why not? I mean, 4 points, but still, why not? That room did look kind of dreary, though. Well, I couldn't even attempt to zoom in seeing that this on your sprite, but I'll take it in faith that it's nice. I want some cake. Ooh, turn down. Yep. That's me. That girl got burned, though. Sucks for her. Nope. Yep. Wait, what? Okay, I mean, no. I mean, no. Whoa. Everyone just leave me. It'd be kind of rude to hit him with a large pole. Who would have thought? Hey, did do it on purpose. Didn't know she's crazy. Well, no, because that would be, like, gory and disgusting. Oh, that's kind of nice. So let's find this old granny. Before raiding her dresser for nothing. Yep. To the toy maker. Which is right down here. And this place also has, yeah, some recipes for us here. Nice. Are you the toy maker? Yep, everyone just spews information. No problem. Hope you're not some sort of pedophile. It's Randolph! Bust it open. Oh, touche. Must inspect dresser. Oh no, ghost. Hey. Let's find out the issue. Or not. beats me. Oh, well, that's convenient. That's not. Get it? Marionette. Dead. Oh. Whoever was the guardian of this town. Alright, all those Celestrians are stuck up top. I was gonna say, the guardian of this town is slipping. It's alive! It's a possessed demon doll. How lovely. What a happy story. I didn't plan on it. That I did plan on. Yep. Gotta save the day again. Yeah, you suck, dude. Okay, I don't need to talk to the other guy. You're all losers. Sue. So we need to find out who kidnapped who. The Bad Cave. The Bat Cave. Well, it's definitely not a good cave. Fico. The Federation of Incredibly Cunning Kidnappers Organizations. It's kind of clever. Yep. People with inquiries this way, please. Sounds legit. Horrible monsters. No. Nothing. you plonker. Genius, Gov, genius. Doesn't seem that smart. Ooh, okay, he wanted to fight me. Oh, well, he's so slow. What beast in, so. I believe that weakens magic resistance. Sweet. Working my way to Thunder Thrust. Point. Medicine. Dead-a-slime. Welcome. To seat yourself. Alright. Yes! I love a good chair. No. Sure. All right, why not? The bird's done a runner. Who hasn't done a runner? Some spells. It's not that bad. That seals spells. Wake up, guys. Hope that was worth it. Using kabuff. That's a good joke. Anything? Tiny metal. Sweet. She got away? These guys are terrible robbers. Thieves. Kidnappers. Whatever. Since last month. Kidnapping with a smile. Free items. Alright, well, looks like we got more Bat Cave to explore next episode. Catch y'all then.